Cooking in Kitchen. Continuing with the series of weight loss and diabetes special recipes, today I am going to show you another recipe for diabetes and weight loss. Today I am going to show you how to make black bean and veggie roll recipe. Without wasting any time, let's see the recipe.
For making the roll, we need wheat flour 1/2 cup, maize flour 1/2 cup, salt 1/2 teaspoon, and then we have to knead the flour. We'll add little bit of water in between and knead it to a very soft dough. When the dough is ready, we'll put the lid and let it rest for 1/2 hour. Let's prepare the filling. For that, we'll heat a pan and we'll add the cooked black beans, then add the ginger garlic paste, coriander powder, red chili powder, turmeric powder, and a little salt. Mix it nicely and then we'll let it cook for 5 minutes so that all the rawness of the masalas goes away. Our black beans masala is ready now. Now let us take a small ball of the dough and roll it over a rolling pin and give it a circular shape, just like we'd make a roti. Roll it nicely so that it is not very thick. Then we will place it over a tawa. Then we have to cook both the sides. Once it is half cooked, we'll apply little bit of oil using an oil brush. We'll do the same the other side as well. And now our roti is ready for making the roll. Now let's fill it with the veggies and the black beans masala. First, we'll apply some black beans, some chopped onions, bell peppers of all the colors, some sweet corn, and finally some chopped tomatoes. If you want, you can add other vegetables as well. Then we'll fold it from both the sides and then wrap it over a clean white paper. And our roll is ready now. Let's make another one. We'll follow the same process. After filling it with all the vegetables, we'll again fold it and then wrap it over a clean white paper. So friends, our black bean veggie roll is ready now. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you.